Hi guys, sharing with you our Boracay trip on a budget. This is our first time and as much as possible, we want to spend more on foods and activities. One of the best way to get an affordable flight is to book during seat sale. Before you exit the airport, they have a booth for trike na 50 pesos each lang. Ito yung entrance ng jetty port, so huwag kayong malilito kasi ako nalito sa kabila ako pumunta. Make sure hawak nyo na yung mga ID nyo and confirmed hotel accommodation para mabilis lang dito sa registration. Proceed agad dito sa pila for terminal fee, environmental fee, and boat fare. Kung saan maigsi yung pila, yun ang unahin nyo. Grabe ang init. Buti dala ko ang aking pangmalakasang fan. O siya, after magbayad, pila na going to the boat and always prepare your tickets for checking. After checking, pwede nang dumiretso kay La Kuya to get your seat numbers. Double check the name of your boat para di maligaw. 150 naman dito sa trike from port going to our hotel. Touchdown at La Isla Bonita, beachfront hotel sa Station 3. Sobrang perfect nito for budgetarian like me. Not bad for 1,300 per night. Maayos, malinis, may aircon, at may towels din. Hindi lang gumagana tong heater, sad. May pa-veranda pa at dito kami nagsampay ng mga basang damit. No worries kung hindi kayo nakapag-book for activities because maraming tour guides or coordinators ang lalapit sa inyo to offer different water activities. Ang maganda dito is maaari kang makamura ng mga water activities na i-avail mo and nag-offer sila ng package. Sobrang sulit yung presyo. Luckily, we met Kuya Aljon here at sobrang mura nga ng package na in-offer niya sa amin. Mas mababa sa regular price, guys, sinasabi ko sa inyo. Mag-book kayo sa kanya. Or choose maasikaso o maalaga itong si Kuya Aljon. Ganon din sa Crystal Kayak. Iba-iba rin yung prices na in-offer nila, so it's up to you rin kung sino yung pipiliin yung...
Buka Beach!
Kung gusto nyo ng pangmalakasang pictorial, meron naman dito sa Buka Beach ng mga photographer. We paid 500 pesos and pinasa sa amin lahat ng photos. Sa food naman, sobrang dami mong choices. Boracay is indeed a paradise. Grabe, bitin, pero babalik kami. This is not sponsored. Dala namin tong fan na to from Bulacan to Boracay. At nang makauwi kami sa Bulacan, galing Boracay, gumagana pa to. Pati tong boyfriend ko, namangha, gusto rin bumili. Tindi pala, eka, magdamag ginamit, dinalobat. Amazing lang, murder ka ng matesting mo.